I just ran out of time before I touched the last ring. Now I got it. So dumb.
What the heck is this? Shark fin soup. Or a saber tooth. Silver red eye tooth. What the fuck do I do with this? So the red eye are the fucking Tyrannosaurus?
Come back when you...
Can I not kill them?
Teeth will not be revealed until all of the red eye are defeated.
The fuck am I supposed to? I'm supposed to kill the. Oh, what's this? I don't know. Nothing. Damn it. I'm supposed to kill him? I can knock him down, but then what? Give him a kiss, dude. Do I just constantly do it on his end? Oh, it is. Okay. Yeah, and then they force you to fucking grab MP. Thing. That's so stupid. The thing is like heavy MP eating also. Let's fast forward this. All it is a running simulator in this motherfucker. Running and ladder climber. Running simulator and ladder climber. Alright, there. Now we know it's the tooth, and then we can bring it back to the guy. Open it.
Sabertooth!
It looks like 3D printed. The lines on. Everyone's wondering, I uncapped the FPS is how I'm speeding it up. Why is there a gate? Uh-oh. Boss time. It's obviously boss. The chariot thing in Dark Souls, the chariot guy. Turok. He has a thing on his head. All my fairy things here, since I don't really. To weaken him and throw something with the barrel, huh? What's going on with my camera, dude? Why did it do that? I didn't know if I needed to hit him or what. Do your stupid screen. Does it want me to run this way? Why does it? I don't know why the camera shifts, and I don't know if I'm hurting it or not. Sometimes the camera restricts me from fucking... This one's kind of scary, dude.
What the fuck?
Let me use my gun. I don't know about that, dude. It's like too far away. To make him lure him the other way like this? I don't know, it seems kind of fishy. Oh, I see. Maybe I'm just gonna carry it with me. Can you turn around?
No, it's not even activated!
Son of a...
Oh, God!
He's gonna growl this time, I know for sure. And he's growling at the thing over there. God damn it, that's my fault. Okay, okay. There we go. Juicy.
Have you got it? Dad, look what we've got!
Well done. You have both made me very proud. Do not worry, son. I will stay within the city until it is returned to the planet. I will see you again soon. Now let's waste no more time. You have a spell stone to take to the volcano.
Where are we going?
Who's this?
I hope we can say I'm a friend.
Listen, you creep. It's not your money we want. It's your ass.
I'm sorry to hear that.
beast.
Like, comment, and subscribe, or I'll break your fucking legs.